In this video, we're going to create a vintage woven fabric texture in Adobe Photoshop. We're going to start by opening a blank file, 1000 pixels by 1000 pixels with a white background. The size is really up to your needs. You can prefer a smaller or a bigger size. Let's start with applying a noise filter by selecting filter. Noise, add noise. Amount is set 400%. Select Gaussian and monochromatic. You can play around with these numbers depending on your choice in order to end up with a darker or a lighter color shade. Now we're going to apply the oil paint filter. Filter, stylize, and oil paint. Stylization 1, cleanness 10. Scale 10, bristle detail 10, for the lightning, angle 90 degrees, and shine is set to 10. It's time to add a blur filter. Again, filter blur, motion blur. Angle is set to 0 degrees, and distance is set to 100 pixels. Hit OK. Unlock the background layer by clicking on the lock symbol. Right click on it and select duplicate layer. Go to Edit, Transform, Rotate 90 degrees clockwise, and change the blending mode to Linear Light. Go to Layer and select Flatten Image. We're almost done, but the edges are not okay, so we select the Rectangle Marquee tool. Style, select Fixed Size 800 pixels by 800 pixels. Place it on the center of the artwork. Edit, copy, file, new. Select the clipboard, create, edit, and paste. In the next episode, we're going to turn this vintage woven fabric texture into a seamless design.